PD。 どうも PDR さんです。今日はモデルの
ラウラ
と一緒に動画を作りたいと思います。I'm gonna ask you some questions that I'm sure all my viewers want to know about the modeling business and stuff. So let's start with like an easy one, okay? So who's the biggest bitch in the industry?
Oh my god.
We could change the question. I've got who do you hate?
Oh, do I hate? Oh my god. I don't hate anyone. I like everyone's quite nice.
Yeah, I'm sure.
There are like sometimes when you go to auditions and or castings, you just see the models like, that girl. It's like everyone's just like, there's a tension between like models sometimes.
Scary.
Yeah. But everyone's usually friendly, or at least they seem friendly.
Okay.Okay, who's the nicest person in the business?
The nicest person... Wait, I have to think about this.
Because there's not that many.
Okay, next one.
Do you know Naomi Campbell?
No, but she was in Tokyo. I'm so jealous. I was like back in London when she came to the Vogue.
You don't know her?
Okay. Not personally, no.
Do you know Kate Moss?
No.
Oh, you call yourself a model. How about Mizuhara Kiko?
Oh.
No. You really a model?
I'm friends with Mona Matsuoka. Do you know her?
No.
You should know her. She's like the top like Japanese runway model.
I don't care. Do you have a boyfriend?
I do. Yes.
You're supposed to say, I don't. You just ruined my bit.
I'm sorry.
You're supposed to say, I don't have a boyfriend, and I'm going to be like, oh, of course you do. And you're like, no. And you just ruined the bit.
I don't have a boyfriend, no.
Oh, that's too late. Why did you become a model?
I became a model because I was really shy in front of the camera and to talk to people. So I decided to do modeling to kind of like overcome the fear of people.
Wow. A proper answer. Last time, YouTuber called Asahi-san, she's not a model, but she taught me how to like look sexy.
Mm-hmm.
So I want you to teach me how to look fierce. My dream used to be that I wanted to work at Marvel Comics or become Kamen Rider, but now it's like I want to be a supermodel.
A supermodel?
Yeah.
So it's all about angles.
Yeah.
So if you turn your face to the side and then your chin down and then just kind of like look sexually towards the camera.Yep, there you go, that's one pose. Mm-hmm. And then the other one is like your face is a little bit up and you use the hand. Yep. And there you go. You can like frown a little bit. Just frown like a little bit, like your eyebrows just frown a tiny bit. There we go, fierce! Bam.
So I think I've got like the fierce look down now, so do you think I'm ready to be a model?
Well, you're a little bit short, so you need to let the height. The height is important. I'm sorry. There are many other opportunities in the industry. You could be a hand model or a leg model.
Okay, so if you want to check out Laura, she has a YouTube and a Twitter and an Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
In what order do you want people to see, like, first? Which one's the most important?
Instagram. And then you can check my YouTube. And sometimes I tweet. I'm really bad at tweeting, but I reply to people, so if you want to talk there.
Links down below.
Bye.